the personal training gym. I'm super excited. My last time was around 6 weeks ago and we had some analyses. He made a training plan just for me. And now after 6 weeks, we're gonna look what happened in between, and very excited to see actually the analyze what happened with my fat, what happened with my muscles. So today I'm gonna show you the plan, what we did in the meantime, and he made this plan for me and I trained the plan by myself. So that's what actually was super effective for me. So I'm training this plan for you guys, that you can see what I did to see my transformation. And I think I'm gonna show you around for the next year, trying to do videos to show you what's happening in between my training plan. So super excited, I hope you're gonna enjoy it. Let's start.
35 degree dumbbell chest press. Feet firmly on the ground. Let your butt, elbow and head touch the bank. Hands in a neutral grip position. Dumbbell 4 seconds slowly down till you reach your shoulders, arms completely stretched. Pull-ups, close grip, neutral. Hold your body in one line. Look straight, proud breast, shoulder blades behind, down fixed, chin over the hands. 5 seconds slowly down, arm completely stretched. Sets 6, reps 2 to 4, tempo 5 down, 0 break, 1 up, 0 break, and then you rest for 90 seconds. Barbell shoulder press standing. Butt and stomach active. Proud breast looking straight. Arms completely stretched. 4 seconds slowly down. Pole touch the trapezius below. Sets 4. Reps 6 to 8. Tempo 4 down, 0 break, 1 up, 0 break, and then you rest for 90 seconds. Row to neck, sitting rope, over body straight, looking straight, pull the hands to the neck, elbows in end position on the high of the ears, hold 1 second behind, 3 seconds slowly down, arms completely stretched, sets 4, reps 8 to 10, tempo again, 3 seconds down, 0 break, 1 up, 1 break. Rest for 90 seconds. Dips. Shoulder wide grip, looking straight, over body straight, proud breast, elbows close to the body, 3 seconds slowly down, biceps and underarm touch each other at the lower position, arms completely stretched. Sets 3, reps 8 to 10. Tempo 3 down, 1 break, 1 up, 0 break, and then you rest for 75 seconds. Reverse biceps curl standing. Over body straight, looking straight, elbows on the side of the body at the over body holding. Wrist neutral holding, 3 seconds slowly down, elbows completely stretched. Sets 3, reps 8 to 10. The tempo is 3 seconds down, 1 break, 1 second up, and 0 break. And then you rest for 75 seconds.
I hope you enjoyed this training plan with Andy and me. I hope you had some inspirations for yourself at the gym. So thank you guys for watching, and see you guys very soon.